let you know what happened. I was making a video for you guys today, as I normally do on Sunday, and I had a big problem. I was nearly done. Nearly done making the video. I was so close. And you can see here, hour 24, Mickey Mouse clock. Things are ready to get going. And then the unthinkable happened. Maya crashed. And it crashed hard. It completely froze up. So there's no save file, temporary save file that I can use so far. I'm just going to do some sleuthing around with you. I can't even put up what video I had because here is the video file. What should be an hour long is completely frozen. There's no length. It's totally corrupt. So forgive me. Let's just see if it is. It's here. Modify Windows settings preferences. I don't know why. Okay, so where I'm trying to find where it would save if it's crashing. I don't know where to look for that. Windows. Yeah, might be completely hooped here, guys. There's a temp file. Is this it? No. This is the start to my Protoman. I'll open that and show you guys. Anyway. Show you the progress here. is capable of sliding out. And I was just creating the ball joint so that his arm can turn. This is just a generic body to show, give me placements where I can put stuff. But anyway, I can't believe that I lost that video for you. Let's see, my crash save. I've checked that folder. Anyway, I was making a classic alarm clock, and I'll have to make this for you guys another day because the time I set aside to get this done is used up now, and I have to go, but I'll redo this for you, and hopefully it doesn't mess up. I was doing this clock, and we were just doing this hand here. Everything was done except for this, and then it crashed. So, I'm sorry. But I thought I'd give you just an update video to explain what happened. Super crushed about that, but I will give you a video, give you this video, today's video, tomorrow. Thank you.